one to cook the dinner.
Weep no more, my lady. We'll cook it for you.
Certainly, we'll cook your dinner. Be the talk of the town. Also the county.
You will?
Will we?
And there's my husband. Do we know how to cook?
Do we?
Do we?
Hello, dear. Happy birthday.
What's happy about it?
Where's the cake?
I'm wearing it.
You mean there's no cake?
No cake.
Muscle bound. Oh, hangnail. Hey, Curly, shave some ice.
What?
I said shave some ice.
Don't go away.
Half a cup of butter, half a cup of butter. That's about a half a cup. Dash of bacon powder, dash of bacon powder, coming up, dash of bacon powder. Dash.
You're new in the neighborhood, aren't you? Once over lightly, yes, sir. Hot towel? No? Okay. Tell me, is it as warm in the summer as it is in the country, or vice versa? Or who cares? You look very familiar. Enough, yes, sir. Are you married or happy? You have a very tough beard, like nails. I'm saving this for the children.
Yes.
Make mud pies. Hey, mister, make like this. Thank you. Oh, pardon me. Say, did you have a pink tie on? No? Well, here's your lip. Sit right down, you're next.
What are you up to, Grapehead?
I was shaving the ice.
Well, get back there and stuff that turkey. Come on. Get busy.
Separate two eggs. Two potatoes, diced.
Right.
A pinch of salt. Half a dozen oysters. Oh, they forgot to clean this one. A can of peas. One loaf of bread, well soaked.